So guys, welcome back to more Time Splitters 2. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this.
Dead or alive.
See how it resets? It shouldn't do that. But this, like I said, this, this is back in the day. Sure, now they might not make it, because I know, I heard they were making, it's doing something another time splitters. I remember it was in limbo for years, like it seemed like decades. And I think, I can't remember if they said that they were remaking or doing an HD upgrade or whatever of the first three, and then come out with another one, or it's just a whole new IP. I can't remember, but they're doing something though, because after much you know, everyone asking for one, but it's not, I don't think it's done by Free Radical. I don't even know if Free Radical even still around. They might be something else. Rescue Ramona from jail. Eliminate the Colonel. Retrieve the time crystal. Destroy the wanted posters to clear Ramona's name. Seems like I saw one somewhere. Thank you.
Raja, you just gotta bust me out of here.
Gunpowder. Oh, we're gonna have to blow that lock. I already know where it's going when he's talking about gunpowder. Check to see if there's any more. Any wanted posters on this end? I think it is. I got all the ones that was on that other side of the map. Oh! Hit up here.
mine crystal located?
In the mine, of course. Right in the face.
I'm gonna fill you full of lead. I'm the Colonel. Nobody messes with me.
myself as invisible. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and see you as well. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.